She takes the lead in this quarterfinal with that uchimata, but she's not going to be able to hold it thanks to the choking skills of the girl in blue. And this choke is going to come on really quick because she stands up during the choke, and I think really she's out the moment she hits the ground. I think she's probably already out at this point. The ref hasn't realized it. But thanks to the work of a rather nimble doctor, she wakes up and she wins the bronze medal.